our last game of the year, so we just wanted to have fun and have fun with our team.
You know, I think for a moment, because we had so much adrenaline running through our blood, we lost control of the game. So in the last 2 minutes of the game, we had all our upper sixes, and I think all the excitement got to our heads.
Have lots of fun and be passionate about the sport.
It's dedication and self-discipline. Like, if you want to become a good basketball player, you need to discipline yourself to be on court as long as you can. So
work hard beats talent when talent doesn't work hard. So.
I'm looking forward to going to Heritage, that's our next game. And I'm praying that when we play our hearts out and get our passes right this time.
We just need to work on the things we talk about. I mean, a lot of times we talk about things and sometimes we forget.
Yeah,
so we just need to remember.